A service tomorrow will honor a Georgia State Patrol cadet. Patrick Dupree passed away last week. He and other trainees were conducting an exercise at the Georgia Public Safety Training Center when he collapsed and died. The service for Dupree will be tomorrow at the Clarence Brown Conference Center in Cartersville. It starts at 1.